Always presents Soundways. Today we have the pleasure to have Mrs.
Erica.
Okay. Tell us about yourself. What's your platform?
I'm a photographer.
Okay.
That's about it.
How long you been doing that?
Wow. I've been doing photography for years. I don't really have an exact date, but I think it's been 3 years since I started my business.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What's the name of your business?
Simply Erica Photography.
Simply Erica mm-hmm. Photography. Where are you based out of?
Well, I'm based out of, I live in Suffolk, mm-hmm. but I pretty much travel
anywhere.
Okay. I've had many gigs in like the Outer Banks, North Carolina, everywhere. So, yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm. What initially got you into photography? I know you said you've been doing it forever, but
yeah.
what made you decide to actually, you know, take that step to really get organized and get your stuff?
Okay, so it's a funny story. I actually started with a friend of mine, we're not friends anymore, but a past friend of mine. I started with her cell phone, and it was a nice iPhone. Mm-hmm. It's so funny is because my phone was crappy. It was a really crappy $2 phone, and she had a really nice iPhone, so I started taking pictures to her phone, and it got to the point when we'd go travel somewhere, and I would see something like, and she would automatically hand it to me. Mm-hmm. And then it's funny, I would go to family reunions, and my uncle was a photographer. I didn't really know anything about it still, but I would ask him, can I take pictures with your camera, please, please? So eventually it led up to him and my mom, you know, splitting to buy me a camera of my very own.
Nice, nice.
Mm-hmm.
Do you feel like this area, Hampton Roads, is it a place for the arts? Is it a place for...
It's a starting point.
It's a starting point.
It's a starting point for, I mean, honestly, anybody.
Right.
With any type of person that does any type of art, I don't see... If you're an artist, I don't see how you want to just stay just here.
Mm-hmm.
It's a starting point here. You know, you always grew up where you come from, but you keep going. You know, it's a starting point for anyone who's come here. I don't know why. What artist will come to for VA? You know? It's nothing here.
Do you want to get into directing or just like stick with photography still, pictures?
No, I don't want to stick with just photography. I want to keep going. I'm actually trying to... dabble into graphic design.
Okay.
I've done a little bit of video. I want to get far as I can with art because I love art.
I'm not too familiar with different types of pictures, but what kind is your favorite to like capture?
Portraits. I know
portraits. Mm-hmm. Portraits is just like
hair up.
Okay.
And I don't know why. I mean, portraits. They're just it's simple, and I'm the name Simply Erica. Mm-hmm. I'm all about simplicity, and the beauty in it. It's, I don't know, I just love it.
You're more of a fast-paced person or more like a laid-back country person type?
My personality speaks for itself. I am...
Fast-paced.
I get excited about something and I'm ready to go. It's so funny, I've met so many different people that I've worked with and they always overthink mm-hmm. the littlest things and I'm just like, ugh, you know, no, let's just go with it, mm-hmm. you know, let's just go.
Right. Yeah. Outdoors. What's your ideal setting? Like, if you wanted to capture something like outdoors.
Oh my God. Okay. So, my boyfriend and I, we like to go camping.
Mm-hmm.
But it's funny because it's like, what black person do you know camps? And it's you know, I'm talking to my family. They're like, oh, you gonna be out there in the dirt with the bugs? First of all, no. We have a tent, but you know. So anyway, because we like to go camping. I like to capture the waterfalls
mm.
and the wildlife, seeing the mountains. I mean, it's such simplicity when you go outside and you just appreciate the life. So if I wasn't a portrait photographer, I'd definitely be like a landscape photographer.
Mm, nice, nice.
I mean, I enjoy it.
Where do you see yourself going with this?
All right, so in the future, as I've said before, I don't want to just stick with photography. that is not a thing for me. I want to keep going as far as I can with art. So in the future, I am speaking into existence. God is my witness. I am going to own my own studio. Okay. It's nice, small barring studios. That's great. Y'all can do that. But me, no. I'm believing in God that he's going to bless me with the studio. I'm going to be able to have different contracts with multiple companies. And I'll have a graphic designs or a little bit of videography and a whole lot of photography. I want to do as much as I can for everyone.
Nice, nice.
Mm-hmm. And in the process, giving back.
For sure.
There's this guy on. Okay, so I didn't. Okay, another. So many people. There is this guy on Instagram, and I love social media. I'm always on it. This guy on Instagram, he's a photographer. His name is. I don't even forgot his name. It's so sad. He's my favorite photographer. He's my favorite photographer, and his portraits are so simple. He takes portraits of celebrities. His portraits are just simple and just, wow, they're dramatic in a way. And I just don't understand it, because all it takes is from, you know, from here up, you know, it's so simple. And another artist that I'm so inspired by, she's actually a poet. And I would love to do public speaking. I would love to. I know that's another type of thing. I don't know if I mentioned that ever, but to anyone. but I would love to get into public speaking, because she is so inspiring. She's a Christian woman, and her name is Jackie Hill Perry. She's another person that inspires me to want to be able to get out there and jump and beyond, you know.
No boundaries.
Yeah. And I don't like to overthink, and those people that just overthink everything or just want to look at the little tiny details, you do have to pay attention to the details.
Sure.
But at the same time, it's just like, don't let that little thing get to you. I gotta go to bed at night, you know?
People do that, and then they make stuff less appealing to themselves.
Exactly. You know? And they get thrown off by the whole thing. And I kind of do that to myself a little bit, because we can be, as artists, very meticulous about certain things, but it's, you can't. I mean, as an artist, you can't. We are our biggest critics. You have to just take it back, relax, you know, look at someone else's art, see who else inspires you, and then go off of that, and, you know, and just live life. Be simple. Simply Erica Photography. Follow me on Instagram, okay?